hardworking equipment for hardworking towing professionals. Miller Industries is ready to roll when you are.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hi, I'm Emily Oz. On this edition of Tow Industry Week, we head back to Las Vegas, where the talented trainer John Hawkins carries out a recovery demo in front of the crowds at American Towman Showplace, Las Vegas.
Miller Industries hosted the heavy-duty recovery demonstration, which began with an exercise on this garbage truck. Miller Industries set up two of their new Century 1150S Rotators.
The other recovery that we did was to show the group an inline recovery with both wreckers as well as the casualty facing in the same direction. So if the vehicle, in this case the trash truck, was turned over onto its side, you could put a vehicle in the front, and that vehicle, in this case, even though it was a rotator, we made it act as a stick boom, a conventional fixed boom wrecker, and or an integrated wrecker, and therefore it didn't have the capabilities of a rotator with the boom being able to slew 360 degrees. So by placing that vehicle up in front, we did two things. We showed where we used a choker cable, and that we put the snatch block into place, and we basically just elevated the front of the vehicle, and that's all that vehicle did. All of the work was done by the rotator, which actually did the work at the rear. The features of a rotator is the incident management, or a lot of what we would call lane congestion during a recovery, is minimized. The techniques that we showed in both of the recoveries was to have the rotator in a lane of traffic and not 90 degrees to multiple lanes of traffic, therefore shutting the interstate down. So the biggest thing over the last decade for rotators is the incident management, is allowing traffic to be able to travel in the first or second or possibly the third or fourth lanes while you're working in the first or second or the third or fourth lane. And that's big within the inner cities. That's a big point as far as congestion. That's a big relief for, these federal management programs, so that secondary accidents and those type of things that happen when you shut a road down are minimized.
If you have video of a heavy-duty recovery you'd like to share with us, email me the links to your photos and videos, Oz@AmericanTowmanTV.com.